Okay, so we didn't have time to go have breakfast, so we're at school now, and, well, I'm at school, and I'm assuming my teacher's here, so let's go in.
Hello.
Hi. Yes. What are some symbols of a successful game? Responsibility. Sounds. Well designed maps.
Good job. Yeah. So, when you're playing a game, what do you think are the rules to not cyberbullying?
Game pass for special rates.
You're not supposed to read the board, but how do you not bully?
You don't poop in people's faces. Desk.
You stay right there. I need to tell the principal something.
Okay. Probably of how good of a student I am.
Hello, Principal T-Bone. We have a little issue with Jenna today. She wants to be a desk when she gets older. Also, she just gone cuckoo. Can I, take her to the nurse or something?
Yes. No, so she can be whatever she wants. If she wants to be a desk, she can be a desk. So let her do what she wants to do.
Yes, Mr. Tebow.
What are they talking about in there? Are you talking about me and my desk goals? Missy?
Yes?
Do you want to be a desk when you grow up?
No, but can you follow me?
To where?
Just follow me.
To the toilet? Want to go to the toilet? This is the toilet room.
We need to talk to you outside.
No.
You get back here, Missy.
Recess?
Just go play.
Yay. Can I go to Unicorn Land?
Yes, you can.
Yay. Missy?
Yes?
Can you make this your school playground?
It is our other school playground.
No, this is a theme park.
Well, I'll only let you.
Yay, school's over. Finally go home, and Elena didn't go to school today because she felt a little sick, but she does have piano lessons today.